Hi, and welcome to Metal Supermarkets, the convenience stores for metal. I'm Jason Jackson, Operations and Development Manager. In the last couple of videos, we have been talking about the different types of steel. The first video in the series reviewed the various categories and classifications of steel, while the second video looked closer at carbon steel. In part three, we will talk about alloy steel, the second type of steel from our acronym CAST, which stands for carbon steel, alloy steel, stainless steel, and tool steel. Alloy steels are made by combining carbon steel with one or more alloying elements. Adding different combinations and proportions of elements gives the steel different characteristics. Three desired attributes include hardness, corrosion resistance, and retention of hardness and strength. Some common alloying elements used to achieve these characteristics are chromium, which adds hardness, increased toughness, and wear resistance. Cobalt, used to improve hot hardness for applications like cutting tools. Manganese, which increases surface hardness and resistance to strain, hammering, and shocks. Molybdenum, which is used to increase strength and resistance to shock and heat. Nickel, used to increase strength and toughness while also improving corrosion resistance. Tungsten, which adds hardness and improves grain structure while improving heat resistance. Vanadium, increases strength, toughness, and shock resistance with improved corrosion resistance. CHROMIUM-VANADIUM is used to greatly improve tensile strength while remaining easy to bend and cut. The most commonly used grades of alloy steel are 4140, which is a chromium-molybdenum steel with good strength and wear resistance, excellent toughness and ductility, with the ability to resist stress and creep at prolonged high temperatures. 4340, which is a nickel-chromium-molybdenum steel with deep hardenability, high strength, and a high fatigue to tensile ratio. 6150, a chromium-vanadium steel that features excellent toughness, shock, and abrasion resistance. And finally, 8620, which is a nickel-chromium-molybdenum steel with good toughness and ductility with increased case hardness. Hopefully this has given you a better idea of common grades of alloy steel and alloying elements used. In the fourth part of this video blog series, we will look closer at the S in CAST, stainless steel. If you need alloy steel for your next project, Metal Supermarkets is the world's largest supplier of small quantity metals, carrying over 8,000 types, shapes, and grades of metal, including various alloy steels, cut to size and ready fast.